A novena to Our Lady of La Salette, Day 9. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Remember Our Lady of La Salette, true Mother of Sorrows, the tears you shed us on Calvary. Remember also the care you have taken to keep us faithful to Christ your Son. Having done so much for your children, you will not now abandon us. Comforted by this consoling thought, we come to you pleading despite our infidelities and ingratitude. Virgin of Reconciliation, do not reject our prayers, but intercede for us, obtain for us the grace to love Jesus above all else. May we console you by living a holy life, and so come to share eternal life Christ gained by His cross. Amen. Day 9 Prayer. The days of my novena have come to an end, and I have hardly begun to meditate upon the teachings of Thy apparition. How solacing for our wearied hearts to contemplate Thee and to pour forth our humble prayers at Thy feet. Hours spent with Thee are but as instants which pass with a flight as rapid as that of the lightning flash. But as Thou didst once say to the shepherds enraptured by Thy sight, "Well, my children, you will make this known to all my people." So now Thou addressest me with the same warning. "Well, my child, you will make my teachings known to all my people." Love rejoices to express itself by sacrifices and devotedness. Teach then all those about you the necessity of serving God. Make known to them the religious observances and the delight found in the service of God. And to fulfill this sacred duty, meditate upon the teachings of my apparition. O my child, let your heart be inflamed like that of your mother with the fire of holy zeal for God's glory. Remember that by edifying your fellow creatures and procuring their salvation, you secure your own. Yes, heaven is the prize. Amen. The Litany of Our Lady of La Salette. Our Lady of La Salette, Mother of God, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Queen and Mother of Men, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Messenger of Divine Mercy, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, All-Powerful Suppliant, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Thou who restrainest the arm of the Lord angered against us, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Thou who sheddest so many tears on account of our sins and misfortunes, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Thou who carest so much for us, in spite of all our ingratitude, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Thou who dost so lovingly invite us to have recourse to Thee, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Thou who dost reproach us with our violation of Sunday and with blasphemy, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Thou who dost complain so sorrowfully of the profanation of holy things, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Thou who dost so strongly recommend prayer, and especially morning and evening prayer, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Thou who dost condemn so severely our lusts and the shameful pleasures of the world, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Thou who dost remind us so touchingly of the Passion of Jesus, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Thou whose apparition is a source of salvation for poor sinners, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, Thou who dost invite so pressingly the just to redouble their fervor, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, those prophetic menaces have so justly alarmed the world. Pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, thou who dost promise so many blessings if we become converted, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, thou who didst cause to spring up at thy feet a fountain of miraculous water, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, thou who, after the example of Jesus, dost heal every infirmity, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, thou who dost desire to be honored and invoked throughout the world, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, thou who didst cause so many works of reparation to be undertaken and to prosper, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, living example of charity, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, victim of penance and expiation, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, model of modesty and simplicity, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, standard of obedience and submission, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, source of burning zeal and of the apostleship, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, loving mother of the poor and of children, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, light of the blind and of the ignorant, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, consolation of the sick and of the afflicted, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, hope of the despairing, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, help of the church militant, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, advocate of the church suffering, pray for us. Our Lady of La Salette, glory of the church triumphant, pray for us. By thy bitter complaints of man's sinfulness, render us docile to the law of thy divine Son, O Mary. By thy abundant tears, obtain for us the grace to weep over our sins, O Mary. By thy motherly sufferings, obtain for us resignation in all trials, O Mary. By thy apparitions and thy miracles, revive the faith of thy people, O Mary. By the mysterious looks towards Rome, make us more and more devoted to the Holy See, O Mary. By thy incomparable tenderness, make us love thee more and more, O Mary. By thy ravishing beauty, make us sigh after heaven, O Mary. By thy new assumption, draw us after thee, O Mary. Lord Jesus Christ, who in thy infinite mercy didst send to us on the mountain of La Salette, thy ever-glorious Mother, in order to remind us of our Christian duties, grant that, moved by her tears and docile to her warnings, we may appease in this life thy just anger by a sincere repentance, and that we may merit by our good works the grace to enjoy thee eternally in heaven. Thou who livest and reignest, world without end. Amen. Our Lady of La Salette, reconciler of sinners, pray without ceasing for us who have recourse to thee. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.